Oh, fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You win.
You okay, home? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Chris dudes, home. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
He gone left.
He's there.
Tie a cable to one of those supports up there.
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Oh, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Oh.
Here we go! Let's see what happens!
Oh, you a problem! Oh, shit! Sorry, pal, we went already! Hey, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dawg. Push the pedal, huh? Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Mr. DeSanta,
what the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Are you kidding me? Yeah.
you did good. I mean, your ankle. Get the fence. The shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? Well, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Oh, man. I'm fucking expert. My heart ain't pumped like that in years.
Oh!
Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of messy. Just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we...
What the...
We handled it. Wherever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clients.
We sit on it...
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
We see what happens. Yeah, there's no use second-guessing. It'll still be good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha! I thought I was through it all. Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you, Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Okay. in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, man.
Hello? Yes? Excuse me. I'm sorry. Let's not make big deal.
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
Hey, you. Two bites.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass new flash screen.
Like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice. Fuck.
What we do here is go back.
Honesty thing, and porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes?
Help!